I'm a 6. I love to write, but I feel I need to be an expert before I can speak on something. My own experience is somehow not enough. I'm scared to share my ideas when I don't know what the outcome will be. I get an idea that excites me, then I doubt I can step up to the plate. I worry about doing a good job or being seen positively. It's a constant internal battle, but once I finally engage in expressing myself, I feel at peace.